The Federal High Court in Lagos has granted a N50m bail to the immediate past governor of Ekiti State, Mr. Adel Fayose, who is facing N2.2bn fraud charges. Justice Mojis Olualitikan, on Wednesday, granted Fayose bail with two sureties in like sum. The judge said one of the sureties is to sign a N50m bond from a reputable bank, while the other must own a landed property within Lagos. The sureties are to show evidence of 3 years' tax clearance. Fayose was directed to deposit his passport in the court's custody pending the outcome of the case. The judge ordered that the ex-governor should be remanded in prison custody until he met the bail conditions. She adjourned till November 19, 2018, for the commencement of trial, stressing that the trial would be conducted on a day-to-day basis. Earlier, while moving the application for Fayose's bail, the defense counsel, Chief Kanu Agabi-san, had urged Justice Olitikan to admit the ex-governor to bail on self-recognizance. Agabi urged the judge to note that Fayose submitted himself willingly to the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, saying there was no fear that his client would jump bail and abscond. But the prosecuting counsel for the EFCC, Mr. Otemi Jacobs-san, countered Agabi's application, saying even though Fayose submitted himself to the EFCC, he was accompanied to the anti-graft agency's office by aggressive hoodlums, who could have attacked EFCC officials. Jacobs added that the EFCC was still searching for some other properties allegedly acquired by Fayose with fraud proceeds, saying releasing the ex-governor on bail would frustrate further investigation. The judge, however, admitted Fayose to bail. Though the judge said he should be remanded in prison custody pending the fulfillment of his bail conditions, Fayose, after leaving the courtroom, was not handed over to prison officials.